to celebrate 12 years.
Amen.
Saying Jesus is real.
Oh, yeah.
And that he will make everything all right.
Amen.
No matter how the wind might blow, no matter how the storms might rage in our life, God said that he would make a way. And last but not least, they were saving the best for last, saying Jesus dropped the charges. When he went out to Calvary, Jesus died for the sins of yours and mine.
Amen.
And he looked upon us and said, case dismissed. Case dismissed. You're free at last. You know, we thank God for Mount Calvary. Let's give them another hand. I think we are enjoying the World Series today.
Amen.
Because we have Mount Calvary at the back. And I believe that we have Ashley Grove Baptist Church Junior Choir from Aiken on the field. And now we're going to hear from none other than the Ashley Grove Baptist Junior Choir, all the way from Aiken. Let's give them some love. Only the Beulah Male Chorus. Let us give them some love.
We are the BJ Burke Choir. Giving honor to God for the past of this great church, to the members and all people, especially to the honorees. We are indeed glad to be here to take our name off your program. And at this time,
you brought try to do this song. We hadn't had too much time to practice it, but we're gonna try to do the best we can with it. Said I'll find he found me when he did. Said I'm glad he found me when he did. Thank you.
the Long Grove Baptist Choir. Number two from Savannah, Georgia.
Great greetings from the Long Grove Baptist Church, Savannah, Georgia. Reverend P.L. Campbell, pastor. We'd like to say happy anniversary to the Mount Calvary Inspirational Choir.
Thunder don't roll, there where
together. Because we go into a place that Christ has prepared for. We want to thank you once again. I was looking at television the other day, and I saw a commercial saying, you ain't seen nothing yet. But they were talking about the GMC. But we are talking about the THC, the Holy Spirit. But he has saved the best for last. I don't know who made the program out, but they have saved the best for last. None other than the United Inspirational Anniversary Mass Choir. Church, let's give them some love.
Yeah. know some of you probably surprised, but yes, the program is over. If you haven't gotten into it by now, you're just too late. And I told you at the beginning, you need to serve the Lord while you got a chance. Okay, now the door's about to be closed. If you didn't receive anything before this program was over, then it's nobody's fault but yours. I'll just like to say a few words of thank you to the choirs that made up the United Inspirational Anniversary Choir. New Hope, and if I miss you, please say something. New Hope, Simpson, Union, Hall Chapel, Nazarene, Virgin Mary, Macedonia, Mount Hope, New Zion, St. Mark, United Inspirational Gospel Choir,
Second Baptist,
got my hope, got Virgin Mary, and Mount Pepper. One or two announcements.